Well, good morning. I'm out again in a long time. But I've made a 6-hour journey from all the way down to Cardiff to meet up with the legend, Dorian Lane. Got the invite, I was absolutely buzzing. I said, yeah, I'll come down. So, got here, the weather's been absolutely terrible, like, absolutely lashing it down. Had a little bit of a lull last night, and then it's just opened up again. It's supposed to be forecast for quite a while. Aidan had his breakfast. I'm out with little man. So, he's had his breakfast, he's just lying in his hammock. Got some photographs. Dorian just nipped down to Tesco's, go and get some more food, etc. So, I'll bring his back when he comes back. Bring him in a bit. Hey, Jay. AJ! Right, well, sorry, there's only been a few video clips. Yeah, I've been doing my fatherly duties. I've just been enjoying myself, so I didn't want to really be spending time away when I've come all the way down to Wales and spend some time with Dorian and Geraint. I just didn't want to be on my phone constantly, so I'll start doing a bit more video now. So I've just done one on my fire there, so obviously you've just seen it, because if you're watching the video, you would have seen it. I'm going to bring you back, and I'm going to give you a little interview with the one and only, the legend, Dorian Lane. And I'll bring you back in a sec. Right, well, there's the fire going. It's been going all day. It's been class. That log has just lasted for ages. It went on about 8 o'clock this morning. And the time is now just after 5 o'clock. And it's still going strong. So I think we're going to have a nice fire all night. But I don't think I'll be up too late because I've got the drive back home tomorrow. Be heading up about 12 o'clock, so that's Dorian's picture over there. There's Geraint's. That's how Ridge is. And obviously, I'm in the Monster 4x4 multicam. It just looks so much better in the woods. There's a little admin area. It was raining yesterday, so we'll put the tarp up. Gives it a dry place to sit. And there he is, the one and only Dorian. So, the door, what's it been like?
It's been brilliant. I wouldn't have missed this one. It's been really good. Loved it.
I'm glad I made the journey down, like.
I'm glad you came down, mate.
Oh, I wouldn't have missed it. Down. I wouldn't have missed it. Like it's been well worth the 6-hour drive, like.
Not like some others we know, like, you know.
No, it has been good.
Only joking, guys.
Geraint!
That's where it's at, boys.
Good one.
Of course.
He was on the Guinness at 6, at 7:30 this morning.
Yeah.
Well, I've got any work to go to, so why not? But it's now past 5 o'clock. Little one's going to be getting ready. He's had his tea, but he's had a burger. I've got plenty of food. I brought loads, and I just haven't used it. So that'll be going back. We had a lovely stew last night, didn't we, boys?
That was lovely.
Nice beef stew with black pudding, loads of veg, some real ale, Guinness. Dorian's still got his mead. He's been weak, like, he's only had. That's his first bottle.
Screw you.
That's his first bottle, mind you. I only had one last night. There's a little bit. or my little Viking in training, as he's now called. So I'm your top end. He's had his top done. And I'll get Dorian to film you with mine on.
Daddy.
Early Christmas presents off the wife. The long haired general, as I like to call her. Right, I'll bring his back in a sec. There you go, guys. There you go, lads. The official merchandise. I'm out of the nut, I'm with it, like.
It suits you, mate.
Epic.
No, you never know. I might start selling them. So if anyone does want one, there is no. And I'll speak to the person who made them for us. Right, I'll bring his back later on, and no doubt it's going to be a messy one. It's the last night, so. Toodles!
Under the videos we have.
Little man wanted to give us some help, so I'm letting him try the saw. Just keep that finger well out the way. Try and stay in the same hole. Put a little bit of pressure on and keep the saw straight. That's it, just let the saw do the work. Use all the saw blade. Go on, let the saw do the work, son. Keep the saw straight. Do you want Garrett to hold it for you while you cut?
Yes, please.
Now you put your hand on the other side. Now you cut.
Two hands.
Two hands on the saw. Ready?
So
go on.
Jump.
Right, well, this is the mountain biker we've just met. Had a good chat with him earlier on. He's going to get himself a hammock and top. He's
trying the famous mead.
He's just subscribed to my channel, so we've told him to come and join the Mac and Wanderers.
Lovely, cheers, man.
What's your name, mate? So everyone, Tom. Tom what?
Hurst.
Tom Hurst. Right, so watch out for Tom Hurst on the Mac and Wanderers group. We're going to try and get a new one. Another fellow Welsh wanderer for Dorian.
Of course.
Yeah, the twat has got me with the devil's finger.
You loved it.
I certainly did.
So I'm warming you up for tomorrow night, is it?
Little Vikings running around. You can't because you've got school on Monday.
I know.
Right, so we'll be leaving about 12 o'clock tomorrow.
Yeah, but Daddy, I'll worry with you, both of me.
You will. Why? That's your head torch, it goes in your bag. That's your head torch goes in your bag. Right, I'll bring his back because the mead's starting to flow now, so it's going to start getting messy.
Toodles!
Well, morning. The log, just a little update on the log. The log's only halfway through it. Dorian's got the fire going again. Good night.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
I was suffering this morning, like.
Yes.
All got headaches. Little man fell out of the hammock twice last night, so I haven't had a very good sleep. Just sitting in his hammock having his tablet. I'm just going to get myself a brew on, make the little some breakfast, then I'll get myself some breakfast, start getting my hammock taken down and getting stuff packed away. I'll bring his back shortly once I've had something to eat. Toodles!
What?
Right, well, it's a pack, we're all packed up. Cars are ready. Hayden, have you enjoyed it?
Yep.
Dorian?
Brilliant, mate, it's been class.
And I was like, the wonder have missed this one.
Oh, yeah.
Epic, boys.
Well, boys, another 6 hours up. Gonna get to Tesco's, get some diesel, and head up home. Right, and I'll bring you back
Daddy,
on the next one.
Daddy!
Been about the like.
Daddy!
There it is. Toodles!
Daddy.
Toodles!
Daddy.